Okay.
Let's go.
Okay? Let me get back to work.
Brian, this has got to be it.
Sarge, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc, come on before your job's done.
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
Thanks, Corporal. Thanks. I thought I saw something in our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
Probably nothing. Fresh carrion, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant. They'll become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
Hear that?
Lieutenant O'Brien, field note 2006. On approach to the landing site, I observed a large swarm of insects, probably Demonocitrotus or Diptera, in a clearing well away from our designated target. From that distance, I could not discern what was attracting the insects, but from the size of the swarm, recent carrion is indicated. Should be just over here. Damn it, where is it? Speculation as to Demonocitrotus is confirmed. Lots of horse flies here. I'm about to have the suit on. Let me tell you, the carrion is still mostly intact and appears to
be something.
Coileus lioness or mule deer. Striation of the larger muscle masses in.
Well, look at it this way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. Now, whether that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians, that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes. I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
Nero
camp.
Protocol 2-7 states.
Everyone was dead. They were slaughtered. Torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. Crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it gonna be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember, a knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead, so I'm gonna ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, don't understand. They'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen, I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic, she wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go, please. You have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know
O'Brien,
what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes, I'm gonna track you down. And I'm gonna do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
You alive. They were diverted south. He said that he put her on oxygen, he gave her an IV, he kept her alive. She was septic, so she wasn't gonna make it, but he got her to a mass unit. He saved her life. He said it. He said he saved her life. She can still be. She. No. But O'Brien is alive. If he is, then maybe.
You there?
Booze man. A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Yeah, Deke. It's all kind of a blur.
Yeah. Okay, get some shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
getting out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here. O'Brien. You out there? O'Brien. You son of a bitch. You better radio me. You hear me, O'Brien? You're on this channel. You better get back to me or I'm going to strike you down. You got that? God damn it. Oh, come on. O'Brien. Back to me.
Finally. Jesus.
Got you.
Deke, you there? Did you track down the chopper? Was it the same guy, the one we saw on the roof that night?
Yeah. Yeah, it was him.
And did he remember us? Sarah, what happened?
I don't know. They got diverted south. He remembered her, but he doesn't know what happened to her.
You don't think she's still alive?
What? No. No, look, I'm not stupid, Boozer. I just want to find out, you know, what happened to her, where she died.
Well, hey, maybe you can finally, I don't know, find some peace.
I don't need to find any peace, Jesus, Boozer. I gotta go, all right? Deacon out. Use this. Out.
Yeah.
Might be useful.
Nothing like scrap.
Let him in.
If it ain't my best customer.
Dee, how have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
This smells like rotten eggs.
That's it for now.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jesse. How's my favorite bounty collector?
What? Not enough credits? You come here if you need anything.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's my girl?
Yep. Hey, Deke.
Hey, Deke, how's it going?
Never mind.
Hey, Damon, how's life?
I'll be seeing
Deke, my man.
Manny?
I'll get it fixed up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. Okay, man. Later, man.
Deacon St. John.
Damon, how's it going?
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.